To use this functionality, we have to go to the search and select the content option under the filter results section. As we mentioned, the data catalog does not query the views in real time. Instead, it performs the search on an index created for the views and exposed by the virtual data port. If that index was not configured in the data catalog, you will not see this content option. Let's select it and search using a keyword. For example, James. As you can see, this will display all the matches with the query in its search tab, the view BVHR employee in this case, which has all the data about James listed. You can also check a preview of the matches from the results. Click on the Preview Results section to unfold a snippet of the first matches. If you click on the document icon of a match, you will see all the information stored in the index for that match, which is about James. Additionally, you can refine your results by applying some of the available filtering options under the Filter Results section, such as databases and views. By default, all the databases with information in the index are included in the search. So, if you select the Denodo training database, under Views, you can see that only the views included in the indexing for this database will be shown.